I did.
Come on.
Bagel Club is over.
Forever?
You I have to meet my rules for my junior, you can take it with us somewhere.
I respect you, I love you.
You've gone too far, Amanda, too far.
You're right, there's absolutely no other way to go.
Amanda, don't go.
Oh, well, as president of the Bagel Club, I declare it commence. On with the Asiago.
Yeah, I really like that Asiago.
It tried to be strong, but it was too weak. It was no match for our warrior palates.
I know, but I just wanted it to be that one time it isn't perfect.
Well, we can always eat your bagels and have them too. I think it's time to sing the song.
But we already sing the song.
Yes, but as, you know, president, I think we should sing it again.
But the song opens today, so we can't sing it in 10 minutes.
I think we should sing it again!
Fine.
1, 2, 3. I like seeds that are sesame. I like berries that are blue. My dinner came with them. Come on, you're stronger than that.
I know, but you're not hurt. It's just not the same.
So?
I'm sorry.
We're trying to fix you.
Figure something out. Try doing something. It always makes us feel better.
Not right now.
It's better than nothing.
Hey, Amelia. I brought you a mask. Amelia?
Get out of here! We're working!
Okay, but really need to take this, sis. It'll help. What's this? Oh, you got rejected. I'm sorry, I let this be hard to take.
Get out! Just leave us alone! We don't need you! We don't need anyone but ourselves!
Fear of darkness closing in, pain of life pulling my skin. Claustrophobia burns the bridge between reality and sin. Speak the words of kindness to me. Wrap your strongest arms around me. Fears of evil drag me down into hell. What is that sound? Writing eases all the burdens. Burdens I don't really bear. Imagine trifles, pains, and wonder. Fantasy attacks the rear. Wishing I could write it out. Wishing I could strike it down. Find the box of magic, ages, flames of evil, stamp them out! Yet, I see what causes wrongs. Yes, I see what smites what's right. And it pains me and it scares me. I don't want to die tonight. Comfort, paranoia, seeping, sleeping, sally to the gates. Irrationality stabs the messenger. Messenger stabs it with a stake. I can take these thoughts no longer, but I will not end the fight. I will spar my way to victory. Victory against dark, cries the light.
Jack, I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. I didn't mean to see all of you.
Amelia? I called them.
What?
We're not going back there!
No!
When you come, we'll get the best.
Jack!
You're not ready to meet others yet. They can help. Sis.
What have you done?
He's making us go back!
We didn't have a punch right now. We need to see them more.
So? Come on, Amelia. We don't need that.
Stay away from me!
Amelia?
Shut up! We ruined everything!
No!
The sun is just so
meantime, shouldn't we be getting ready? Don't we have that meeting with the young boy today? The puppy?
Possibly comprehending a name. get out. Please.
Human, you know? You get what I'm saying? sometimes I mention something to Cameron, and he looks at me like I'm crazy.
I'm not crazy. I just feel like I don't see what's going on here.
I just feel like they're being cattle or something. Like they're so oblivious to everything, and they totally don't get it.
I can't
Was that so wrong?
We're all just trying to live. That's the point. The Peppers don't want us to live. We have to stick together. Damn it, Ash!
I know, okay? Maybe we should all have been nicer.
She's freaking out at us.
She didn't mean to.
It was all her fault.
No, it wasn't. That's not what she meant to do.
If she had to!
It wasn't her fault. She didn't mean to give away her hiding place when she left. It was the Peppers. It's always been the Peppers. It's always been the damn Peppers. If it hadn't been for them.
Cameron is free now.
Free? Yeah. Maybe that's the only way we can be free.
Dean, don't.
We're so human. We're so human it hurts. I don't understand how we all just... When did the earth become so desolate? Where did everyone go? Why isn't anyone left? I don't understand. I don't understand why everyone had to go. I don't understand why it had to be this way. I've never understood.
Ever point to even trying?
You know, there's one thing I learned from all this.
Dean, what are you doing? Dean! Dean, get back here, you freaking idiot! Dean!
You know what nosy peppers do?
Dean!
They get jalapeno business.
Thank you.
don't know what you're talking about.
So that's why we have the iPhone. What's wrong with that?
The sixth sense!
No.
Oh, that's the one that can see ghosts.
Oh, good. So it's working?
No, it's not working. I don't have anything at all. I just remember that thing with Mom Brent. Big Goldberg.
What?
She was in the other one with the person who can see ghosts.
Ghosts.
No ghosts.
Plural. I mean, that's the title. Ghosts.
actually watched it, you wouldn't be complaining.
Excuse me? Where are my ads? They're on the screen, right?
Well, then they're not on your phone. They're using...
Oh my god, just shut up! You're so intense.
What?
You're literally the most pretentious person I have ever met.
Okay, then just go.
Excuse me?
You're gonna be so freaking negative. Just go, Alyssa.
Oh my god. You're actually serious.
I am.
Oh my god!
It's our anniversary, Alyssa.
Well, sorry, she invited me over.
Well, she forgot.
Well, sorry.
I talked to her, and she told me that she wanted it to just be us. Can you please just go?
I'll go if she asks me to.
Oh my god, you know that she won't.
Because she doesn't want me to.
She told me
she
that
invited me over. I know you wanted to be alone with her, but I honestly could care less. Sucks to suck.
God.
Fine, turn off the light on the way up. What's your age? don't, the game goes on.
Okay, whatever, just end it, please.
Well, I can't have the lights on.
Oh, of course.
I'm serious.
Can you guys just please stop? It's not funny anymore.
There's literally not a way.
Okay, I get it. I'm done. But honestly, this isn't funny anymore.
Julia, why would I do?
I'm done.
Stop the games.
I saw something. I really did. Why did you play with her? You knew I was freaked out.
I don't know. I just kind of got caught up.
Yeah, whatever.
Sorry.
It's not me.
Okay, just stay in here for a second. I'll go get to the room.
Were you guys messing with me?
Jude, honestly, I wasn't. But, I mean, Alyssa, she's like, you saw her earlier.
Yeah, I mean, she's not used to us yet.
Yeah. Stay right here. You come back in, Jude. Maybe her mom picked her up.
Maybe.
She might have left because I kind of chewed her out earlier.
Yeah.
I mean, she was really annoying me, and she was telling me that she wouldn't leave, and that I was telling her that you wanted it to just be us, and she was really annoying me.
You said that to her?
You said it to me.
Yeah, but I could never say that to her.
I figured, and that's why I said it.
Well, there we go.
Thank you. She'll be home soon.
Where is she?
She's out with Dad. Somewhere. Sorry, I don't know. Julie,
I'm
don't
sick.
Me.
Thank you.
I know she's never drawn it.
So, isn't that why you're here? To figure out why you and your parents have this communication?
Yeah. This is such a beast, such a wimp. Horrible. Frustrated with myself. Can't even tell my mom I don't like the meatloaf she makes every time I come home from college. I just can't deal with making her unhappy.
Well, I know you're frustrated with that, but you will be okay. And I will help you.
Okay. I feel a little bit better now.
Forbid him from doing it. He'll ruin any chance he has of success. back?
Yeah. I would do that and have our son hate us forever. Or we could let him do what he wants. It's the only way we'll still have our son.
What does he say?
I'm not sure.
I want to know where all this is coming from.
Ask him.
Elijah?
I dropped my mom's speaker.
Elijah, honey, are you still here?
Yeah, Mom.
Honey, I want to know where all this is coming from.
Yeah, of course. This feeling has always been inside of me. I guess it's just finally coming out. I just didn't know how to tell you guys before. I didn't have the confidence in telling you something other than what you wanted to hear.
So what are you going to do?
For starters, I want to quit law school. Do something with a good theater program. Just want to be happy.
Well, I'm not happy about this, Eli. But if you hate Stanford so much, you should quit and go somewhere else. I don't want you to be unhappy.
Thanks, Dad. What about you, Mom?
Well, I guess I'm not going to have a lawyer for a son. But it would be pretty great to have a famous actor for a son as well.
I'm glad you feel that way. And, by the way, your meatloaf is disgusting. All right, gotta go. Love you guys so much.
Stop it.
You're beautiful.
milk.
Thank you.
I come back right away? I thought I should wait till 8:11.
They've been gone for a long time.
Almost at 7. They're for the best. Did you make a call?
Yeah.
How's your mom?
She's in the kitchen.
Do you have to go right now?
No. Why?
Well, you have a shirt and tie.
I was going to the movies with Katie.
Oh yeah, forgot. Did you tell her?
Yeah, she knows.
What'd she say?
What could she say? I was really looking forward to seeing that movie too.
Paul, what are you doing with those? Plans of the way we're breaking up. Paul, where'd you get them? To buy cigarettes. If your father.
Yeah, so?
I just can't see you smoking.
Why not? You do.
Yeah, but that's different. What's different about it?
My old man doesn't care. Doesn't care if you drink either, does he?
What's that supposed to mean?
He gives you beer.
Yeah, so? You know what? My dad never drank anything. Don't even have a bottle of beer in the house. So?
That's why I'm wearing this tie.
What are you talking about?
You know why I've got this tie on? You know why? Because I'm not allowed out of the house unless I have a tie on and either a jacket or a sweater. Now, do you have any matches?
Come on, Paul. Not today.
Well, why not? Do you have a match or not?
Here's a light.
Pretty cool.
See what you get this. Wow, thank you. Man.
You know, he's a pretty cool guy, your father.
Yeah. This way's not on Martin.
Did you ever get drunk with him?
No, why would I?
Because he's your dad.
So? Your dad doesn't even drink.
No, that's what I mean. He never drank. He never smoked. He made you wear this tie.
What's the tie that
you know, why couldn't he share a beer? Why couldn't he give you a smoke? Why did he leave you like this? What kind of man was he to leave me alone? Leave me alone! No! No! I'll smoke my lungs out if I want to. I'll get so drunk, I spit up my guts. This is all I got left. I'll make myself a man. I don't need him to do it. I don't need him.
Calm down, man. Just calm down.
You have a father, Mike. You have someone who treats you like a man. Who buys you smokes and beers. Who hangs around. He doesn't need you.
You just hurt, Paul. You're talking. You're just hurt.
No, I hate him. I hate him for what he did to me.
Come on, man. I know it's tough.
All I have is this tie. What will I have tomorrow?
More than me.
Oh, you too. Why can't I be like you? You and your father. You know, screw you, man. Screw you! No! Not like me. Not the bruises, the hits, the fists, the kicks. I need to drink his beer. I need to share his cigarettes. I need to watch his games. I need them to be his son, to be his friend, to be near him.
You don't need anything now. You got yourself. You're on your own, man.
He left me alone. He left me alone.
What time will it be?
Saturday, at 10. Will you come with me to the cemetery?
Yes, sir. You coming?
Yeah, I'll hear it later.
that just as I pulled in.
I doubt it. I rode my bicycle, except now it's raining.
Don't you just love rain?
It's hello.
It's pretty. Beautiful imperfection.
I mean, it's cold and wet. Rather, we're 80 degrees in the sun.
That's no fun. That's like being hopped up on a bunch of antidepressants.
Yes, but what's wrong with that?
All right. Therapist's office.
Sorry.
So,
excuse me?
Are you actually depressed, or do you...
What?
Just wait a minute.
I'm not sure I follow those terms.
Okay, let me show you. I don't know where else is going. About
my future.
That sounds miserable.
Exactly. The problem is, I'm
won't take no for an answer. Seriously. I'm Kate.